Long pass up ahead to Green into the game. He loses it. In transition to the 10. Goes in. It could have been a goaltend. And Alphahead to the 10 with the dunk to ill-advised pass. It's 3-on-2. And a nice shot by Desenor to block the shot of Massey. The other way, Griffin with the lay-in. A minute 35 to go.
Steal
and a breakaway. All the way to the hoop is Wormack with the lay-in.
Huge for Wormack.
Team for Columbus State. It's Elmore, Baker, Hawkins, Bishop, and Underwood. Baker is blocked by Desenor. Luke Brown. Out to Miller. The open three. Buckets for Miller. Dolan. And just pushing the pace quickly. Dixon swatted by Alphahead. And out. Playing with a couple fouls, he'll shoot the 15-footer contested, rims out, and falling hard after that rebound. Skip pass to Elmore. He loses it coming forward. Out on the break is Griffin. Hesitates and finishes for the lead.
Griffin knew exact
coverages, double figures. He only has 4 points today, but he is rock solid with the basketball as Bishop is blocked going up. Shaitel Brown and a turnover force. Desenor with the steal. Pushing the break, waiting too long to pass, but getting kind of bailed out with a slow pace. Shaitel Brown open and he nails the three. Almond into the paint. Misses a tie-up. Arrow will point towards Herkimer. And here comes Dent in transition, loses it backwards, and stepping on the baseline, Dante Griffin, still loose ball, now it's 4-on-5, Brown with one on the shot clock, banks it in!
26-23, St. Hills.
Desenor to answer, money! Herkimer in a nice rhythm, but they got a nice scout, they got the scout in person, and they're well rested. On the shot clock, pull up, rattles in for Desenor. 12 on the shot clock, the scramble results in an open shot for Desenor, who bangs it home. Go Miller, the other way, was Idlet, and Keisha the other way. Idlet to the rim, blocked by Stevens. It's last touch by Stevens, but a great job getting